you our last adventure, GC. There's nothing better for the imagination than a good book.
You know, Blaster, for once, I would agree with you.
In this particular book... Hey! My book!
Your book? Our clothes!
Blimey! Blaster and GC! Mumblers from the planet Nonsense have invaded! They've disguised themselves as tourists! We have no time to lose! They are taking all the books and jumbling them up! We've got to stop them before the books become nonsense to us!
Let's get to it, GC! I want my book back!
Ahem. Before we start, would one of you please scratch my nose?
You'll need to collect 5 clues by exploring the islands on our planet. You will receive a clue each time you successfully complete a reading challenge. Once you have collected the 5 clues, you will be able to identify the mumbler who has taken a book.
Help me climb this mountain by using the arrow keys to guide me to the ledges.
Find the words that have the same beginning sound as flag.
Let's get down this mountain before the volcano blows. No time to lose. This volcano looks like it's about to blow. Let's go.
Collect all of the words that can be found before the word jet in the dictionary. Found before the word nap in the dictionary. The words that can be found before the word hip in the dictionary.
Way to go! You earned another clue! Let's get down this mountain before the volcano blows! On the ball.
Which geyser has the number of syllables shown on the ball?
All right, we're ready. Let's power up the cannons. Ah, we fell short. Fire on purple. Impressive! One clue closer to getting the Mumbler.
Hey, a book the Mumblers must have missed. We're going to need to read the story and answer some questions.
Read the book, then you will go through the ski obstacle course and answer questions.
Guide me down this mountain by using the arrow keys. When we reach the golden flag, we'll have to answer a question to continue the obstacle race. Here's the first question. If you want to read the story again, click on the book below. Good work! That's right! Another question to answer. Great reading skills. That's right. Let's answer this one. Great reading skills. That's right. Another question to answer. Great reading skills. That's right. Another question to answer. Reading skills. That's right. Here's the next question. Good work. That's right. Another question to answer. Great reading skills. That's right. Just earned another clue. Hey, another book the Mumblers must have missed. The Mumblers have broken the bridge. We can't get across. We'll need to find the missing pieces.
Spell broke. Spell it again, broke. Spell the word once more, broke. Spell woke. Spell it again, woke. Spell the word once more, woke.
Hey, look, there's a piece of the bridge in the water. Let's see where it fits. It won't fit there. Good, the piece fits there.
Spell smoke. Spell it again. Smoke. Spell the word once more. Smoke. Spell joke. Spell it again. Joke. Spell the word once more. Joke.
Good! The piece fits there.
Spell poke. Spell it again. Poke. Spell the word once more. Poke. Spell road. Spell it again. Road. Spell the word once more. Road.
Good. It fits.
Spell globe. Spell it again. Globe. Spell the word once more. Globe.
Great eye. The piece fits.
Spell code. Spell it again. Code. Spell the word once more. Code.
It fits. Woohoo! All right, the bridge is complete. Well done. You just earned another clue.
Use the clues you've collected to figure out who took the book. Cross out the mumblers that don't match your clues. Click the one that matches the five clues.
Oh, you found me!
Now we can send that mumbler back to the planet nonsense. Great! You've collected the five clues. We would like to give you a certificate for helping us find the mumbler.
Help Mel make his way through this maze. Help him collect these gems to unlock the door to the next maze. Use the arrow keys to guide him. Drag the sentence parts to the answer box below to form a sentence. Then click Try It to check your answer.
Excellent sentence building skills!
Thank you.
excellent sentence-building skills. Great work! Let's keep going! Great work! Let's keep going! Right on! You just earned a clue! Time to flex your creativity muscles! Stamp letters, words, and pictures to make poems, stories, cards, or signs for your room. Click and stamp away.
To read a letter, click an envelope. Story Corner.
print a word search puzzle. Star chart.